is off tonight. In Monona, the district faces tough cuts and is thinking of closing one of its schools. NBC 15's Barkley Pollock joins us now live in Monona, where the board voted just minutes ago. Barkley?
John, that is correct. The board did just vote a couple of minutes ago. In Monona, they were facing a $1 million budget shortfall, $5 million over the next 5 years. One of the options on the table was to close Maywood Elementary School. In a 4-3 vote, the board decided to delay that decision. Instead, it will be put off until probably next year. But before that decision was made, the board let the public weigh in, and overwhelmingly, the public did not want to see Maywood close. So apparently, they listened prior to voting tonight. The student population at Maywood School isn't overwhelming. Only about 200 kids go there. But with a budget shortfall looming, the school may have to be closed. That's something most people don't want to see.
I will ask that before you make your choice, that you ask yourself one question. Is this the best you can do? If it is, then fine. Close Maywood. I would argue, though, that it isn't.
Parents, teachers, and community members weighed in on the issue Wednesday night at the school board meeting. Some asked the board to consider who else might be affected by the school's closing.
If Monona keeps losing schools, obviously Monona will lose the children. Obviously, also, the community will change. Let's consider and talk about how it will evolve. And who will actually be wanting to live here?
Even the mayor has gotten involved. In a recent letter, he said by closing Maywood, only 5% of the budget issue will be addressed. He wants Maywood to stay open, and in the same letter, called the ideas of cuts draconian.
You've got to cut $5 million over 5 years. There's no other term to use. You aren't talking about cutting around on the edges and maybe reducing one program or enlarging one class size.
The room was packed, but the comments were light. Now it's up to the board to make a decision. Now we want to make sure that people get this clear at home. This Maywood issue is by no means over. Again, the board just voted to delay the issue tonight. So heading into the 2011-2012 academic year, this issue will likely be brought up again. Reporting live in Monona, Barkley Pollock, NBC.